since February, I knew that we had two starting places for the United States. And I, you know, if I make it to the World Cup, it was on a wild card. So I actually found out last week Wednesday that I made it in. So needless to say, you prepare the whole time as if you made the World Cup. That's what we did, and it worked out great.